Just keep your focus on me, and you'll be fine. Morning.
Morning. You're not wearing your cap there.
Did you not like the colour I chose?
You're the only one who wears it.
Please, go meet Alexander. How are you adjusting to life in the little palace?
Training is good. Well, I think it's going well. It's hard to tell with Bagra sometimes, isn't it?
Always. Is your room satisfactory?
Well, I've never had warming stones put in my bed before. You are not alone.
Means a lot to me. You mean a lot to everyone. You're not Ivan.
Excuse me, General.
Supposed to enter accompanied by palace guards. You look lovely, by the way.
You look like you needed saving.
Mel.
I see Elena.
I beg your pardon.
I know her.
Like, what's her favorite flower or what
kind? Iris. Irises. Blue ones, not the white.
12 seconds later.
Thank you. I'll take it from here. I suppose she'll probably be all right. Don't you think?
What is it? Rory and Jenya were attacking the city. But you know what's the target?
You smuggle Grisha out of my palace!
General, I found the leader.
And where is my son?
No. Nina Zenik.
I shall relax. When I have Alina. I know you kidnapped my son, son. And now you're going to tell me where you stashed her.
We didn't take her. She fled on her own.
You don't need to put... Yes, David. Exactly.
Stop tracker.
No ordinary tracker. No ordinary girl. Orphans of Corinth. Reunited.
adorable.
Someone certainly enjoys making an entrance.
You put this collar on me to exploit my power for your gain.
Us. Sir, Dragus escaped. Time last night, our team looking for him. Shame. I'll have to give that speech again. Do it!